用好量。Let's see, anything up here? Life seed, okay. Alright, that puts us back here. Okay. Go around, maybe like that. Ooh, it's a big blob. You know what, for the other one, I probably didn't need to try to bounce stuff off the bowl skull. I could have just stepped on the little pad there. Always a big boy. Okay, let's not get caught in the corner. Oh man, where was that life seed? Is it back? Go back. Where did I plant that? It wasn't too far away, was it? Watch, another pot right in the next area. Do, 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 do. 100% this, you need to find and plant every life seed. Okay. Right. Well, just at the right time. I can feel the increased damage on those guys. Do I eat the seed? Yeah, I think I do. Getting back around again. Gotta get it from a different angle, maybe. Maybe. Oh man, there's bigger AoE on them than I'm out of juice. No, all right, we need to go there with a full charge and we can't miss. Holy crap, where is my door? All the way back up top. Brutal. Wait, that takes us back up. We go back down. Mm-hmm. I'm surprised we did not get a door when we went to that vault area. And again, I guess maybe all the doors are closed in this area. We're not gonna. Not gonna let me through, huh? That wasn't too bad. Yeah, I feel like we need to activate this thing somehow. We need to come around. So unless maybe I missed something over here. I need to get over here somehow. I assume that's what that conveyor is taking us towards. Is this side? Just a long way around. No blob, I don't think we're gonna play with you today. No, not yet. Oh, of course. Ah. Just when you think it's safe. Well, maybe starting over with anyways, as I was rushing. Might be a plant here. Oh no, I scared the guys off the cliff. Maybe we don't try to run through here. Clearly I'm making many mistakes. Quite the gauntlet. Yeah, maybe we don't try to run through there. That's too dangerous. Just use it as an excuse to get more souls. Okay. That's what I thought too, but it seems like to get to this furnace you need to come around this way, and I don't think you can go. Did I miss something on this side? I guess it's possible I missed something over here. I don't think I did. Oh yeah, I think it definitely can be activated. I think I have to go all the way around. This is my gut saying anyway, so we'll see. Giving me the, I don't have a key though. So I thought I would have to have a key to open it. I can't just, I don't think I have just like a button. I'll go back, I'm nearby, I'll check. Wouldn't be the first time I just didn't press something, you know? Of course. Like I said, wouldn't be the first time I just didn't press the button. Let's wait if we get 600. Good. I'm glad you convinced me. Like, no, really. You should press that button. Also means there's no more running yet. That would have saved me running all the way back down through here. Come on. Man, this part is annoying. Waiting for the elevators. All these lava stuff at you. At least we got the door. Okay. Weird. Eat the seed. Thank you. Okay. These fights are getting intense. Alright, so this is what got me last time. Let's try not to get peed. So we got full magic charge. That one's good. That one's good. Alright, you bastard, that's what you get. Light me up like that. There we go, finally. $6.44, yeah, let's go back, I think. I got all these activated. And that door. Oh, I'm liking the magic spells. Those are fun. Yeah, I guess those, when it's just the keyhole that's red, you don't need a key for them. That was confusing me. I thought I needed a key. But I guess the red is a soul commission door. Faster dodges. I feel like the dodge is going to come in handy. Those cannon guys. We do one as a dodge. Then we'll save for a rank 2. For strength, maybe. Knocked me on the butt. Those are not activated. Alright, we're cool here. I'll watch this. I like the timing of the movement of those things is almost in pace with the music. It's kind of neat. Shoots arrows at me. Seeds to plant, huh? Is a seed somewhere? We're definitely not gonna 100% this. Good. There we go. So the red keyholes are soul condition doors. Oh man, they gave us the plant too for full health. Bummer. Well, we'll see what we can do. You again.